In March this year, Israel claimed that it used F-35s for the first time to score kills against Iranian drones, an encounter that took place on March 13, 2021. According to IDF, two Iranian Shahid-197 drones were getting close to the Israeli borders in March last year. These drones were transferring weaponry to the Palestine. The Israeli Air Force quickly alerted four F-35s to go and intercept, and these four jets took off from Nevaatim Air Force Base. The Israel Defense Force didn't tell over which country's airspace this interception occurred, but the first one was intercepted at south of Israel, while the second one was at the east. Before shooting them down, this is the video that one of the F-35s captured, maybe through the helmet-mounted display or jet's electro-optical targeting system, and then shot them down. It was the world's first drone interception by a stealth fighter. Later it was revealed that there's no such thing as Shahid-197 in existence, and the details provided by the IDF were wrong. They were the Shahid-181, based on RQ-170 Sentinel that Iran captured in 2011.